Good afternoon, Hoke. I'm Anthony Madrigal.
And I'm Kayla Lorenzen, and this is WHKE News.
This is the last week for students to pick up their ID cards. The schedule for this week is as follows. Wednesday through Friday, 8 to 8:22, and during all three lunches. Beginning Monday, October 14th, student IDs will be taken and issued on Mondays and Wednesdays, only from 8 to 8:22. Students, please take care of this matter as soon as possible because IDs will not be taken on the day of an event that require an ID for admission.
Everyone come out to CC's Pizza on Thursday, October 10th, to support the Drum Club. All you have to do is eat at CC's anytime that day. Tell the cashier that you are there for Hoke High, and Drama Club will receive 10% of the profits.
If you are interested in joining Teen Pep, please see Miss Mitchell in room G403 and Mrs. McLean in Trailer 2.
Now over to sports with Kayshawn and Shanice.
I'm Shanice Horn.
And I'm Kayshawn Hyman, and this is sports.
Today we want to congratulate our boys JV and varsity football teams for winning their games last week. Also, we want to wish good luck to our girls JV and varsity volleyball teams who will play Parnell Sweat today at 5 and 6 o'clock.
We would also like to wish good luck to our boys golf team who have a Southeastern meet at Lumberton High School. Now under trending with Romello Aquino.
Hi, I'm Keosha McLaughlin.
And I'm Romello Kirk.
And this is What's Trending. Recently, Katy Perry had a Roar video, music video contest. Anthony, can you throw up the video for us?
All right, well, good night.
Well, hold on a minute. I'll see you tomorrow, right? Great.
You know, you really shouldn't let him treat you like that. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sit quietly.
A great show of talent. In other news, in Hong Kong, a 118-carat diamond has been sold for $30 million. That's a big rock.
For more What's Trending, go to yahoo.com.
Today in celebrity birthdays, we have Bruno Mars turning 27 and Nick Cannon turning 32.
Also, in today's trivia fact, James Avery, better known as Uncle Phil from The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, played the voice of Shredder from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles cartoon. For more trivia fun, visit mentalfloss.com. Back to Katie and Anthony.
Happy birthday, Bruno Mars, with your perfect self.
That Chinese man is set for life. Please support your Ladybugs in the last home game, where our hardworking seniors will be recognized. We're Pernas Sweat today at 6 p.m. in the McDonald Gym. Congratulations to Kayla Smith, Heather Honeycutt, Santasia Hall, Tierica Godwin, Courtney Pate, and Rebecca Mosher for 4 years of dedication to our program.
That's all, folks, and don't forget to follow us on Twitter at WHKE News. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.